always busy, just getting by these days. It's easy not to notice the things that are slipping away. And maybe we don't fully realize how important some things really are. But when they're gone forever, we'll know we've gone too far. Disappearing faces, disappearing places. What a disgrace this is. Wonder who's to blame. Disappearing faces, soon there'll be no traces. Only empty spaces. We should be ashamed. Nature's full of wonders and awesome sights to see. A graceful Florida panther, a swimming manatee. But when the panther doesn't answer and the manatee's a memory, too late we'll finally realize what they meant to you and me. Disappearing faces, disappearing places. What a disgrace this is. Wonder who's to blame. Disappearing faces, soon there'll be no traces. Only empty spaces. We must be insane. The list keeps right on growing, the natural scheme of things is needing our attention. You can almost hear their screams. They're all in danger of extinction now, and only you and me can right the wrong. If you're wondering who's in danger, here's some names to ponder on. The Florida panther, the manatee, the loggerhead sea turtle, the American oyster catcher, the North Atlantic right whale, the black skimmer, the leatherneck sea turtle, the diamondback terrapin, Wilson's plover, the gopher frog, the gopher tortoise, the red cockaded woodpecker, the false dragonhead, the hooded pitcher plant, Brafinski's big-eared bat, the swallow-tailed kite, the flatwood salamander, the black-banded sunfish. The list goes on and on. If we don't get it together, it'll all be gone. Disappearing faces, disappearing places. What a disgrace this is. Wonder who's to blame. Disappearing faces, soon there'll be no traces. Only empty spaces. We should be ashamed. We must be insane. Our very existence on this earth depends upon the existence of all the life around us. Extinct means forever. We better get it together.